February is Black History Month. But why? Where did Black History Month come from? It began with this man, Carter G. Woodson, a historian and writer. Woodson noticed that his people were, quote, overlooked, ignored, and even suppressed by the writers of history text.
Party, I am the BSU president.
I'm Jada, I'm the vice president of BSU, and welcome to our fifth annual Black History Show.
Don't have those thoughts. Come on now, what's up?
In the past year,
we've
studied the Afro-Latino culture, the African drums, and how they connect. This year, we'll be giving honor to some of our fallen heroes, Hustle,
Come Right. This year's lead for BSU show is self-love, unity, and black hair. So we ask you guys, please be respectful, be quiet while the performances are going on. So, you know, turn up with us, because I already know how we get down. Let's go.
Y'all ready?
Thank you. Kinky hair and dark skin is embraced and the phrase "Black is beautiful" is coined. In 1968, Diane Carroll is the first Black woman to star in a television network series. She is said to be the Black version of the All-American Girl with straight curled hair. Melba Tolliver is fired from the ABC affiliate in New York for wearing her hair in an afro. This caused a great deal of controversy. In 1977, the Jerry Curl exploded on the Black hair scene. It was deemed a curly perm for Blacks and the style lasted through the 1980s. In the 1990s, Essence magazine declared sisters love relief, but natural styles and locks are starting to become more accepted as well. Relaxers, braids, and natural styles are explored by African Americans.
We came, we came to step, we came to step, we came, we came to step. Break it down now.
What's up, Fremont? How y'all feeling? How y'all feeling? Y'all ain't looking good.
We scream, but we can't be heard. It just seems like people don't understand. respect, honesty, and respect and dignity is all I'm fighting for.
Once again, these young men do not have the innocence they used to. They meet again on different terms, friends or foes. The friends meet up again in the streets of LA. But things turn out much worse. In regret and deep reflection, KJ thinks back on the mistakes of his young life.
Damn. Why my homie died? My closest friend got killed? What did this end up to? I wish we didn't put that coping mentality and mocking mentality and trying to put everybody else. Maybe get back to our community like this and hustle. Or we can just live the dreams that Dr. Martin King intended to us. Dang, overriding ego? Guard!
These are stories from the neighborhood.
Our deepest fear is that we are not adequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our dark, that will frighten us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be?
Really? Talent. Greatness.
Actually, who are you not to be? You are a child of God. Your playing small does not serve the world. There's nothing in light of our strength so that other people feel secure around you. We are all in the shine that's good to do. You were born to make manifest. The glory of God that's within us is not just for some of us, it's for everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we are constantly giving other people permission to do the same. And as we're liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others.
Let's go.
Hey, sometimes I have to remind myself.
Yeah, it was a very hard fought show. The kids worked really, really hard. They were a challenge to only us, but that was what we expect. You know, it's in the program. It's how things are supposed to go. That's why we signed up for this.
Yes. What we were proud of, though, is the students really took ownership of the show. The show was truly put on by them and kind of just directed and guided by us. So we're so proud of them.
Yes.